Electronics act as the brains of NASA's Space Launch System rocket and Orion spacecraft. Here are some suppliers across the U.S. that are providing these. In Oklahoma, Frontier Electronic Systems Corporation manufactures circuit card assemblies. The systems help control and monitor the propulsion systems in the SLS core stage and can provide emergency safing capability if ever needed. Wildwood Electronics in Alabama makes the flight computer test rack. It is loaded with flight software to monitor and command the SLS core stage from the ground. L3Harris Technologies in Ohio provides 20 total avionics units for the rocket's two solid rocket boosters. Vishay Tansiter in Vermont and Newark Electronics in South Carolina produce space-grade electronic devices for SLS. Farther west, Apcon Incorporated in Oregon, Smith's Interconnect Americas in Kansas, and Vishay Dell Electronics in Nebraska supply different electronic components like fiber channel connectors and switches for Orion. All states are mission critical for Artemis.